cover couple Anushka Sharma and Virat Kohli, popularly termed as Virushka, have recently been blessed with a baby girl. The announcement of this good news was done by Virat through a post on his Instagram profile, which said, "We are thrilled to share with you that we have been blessed with a baby girl this afternoon. We thank you all for your love, prayers and good wishes. Anushka and the baby are both healthy and we are feeling beyond blessed to start this new chapter of our lives. We hope that you can respect our privacy at this time. Love, Virat." The baby took birth at a hospital in Mumbai on the 11th of January and fans have been ecstatic ever since. Amid this, there was a photo of Anushka holding a baby which went viral on social media in no time. Several people used it in their tweets to congratulate the couple. One of the tweets read as, "Congratulations Virat and Anushka. I am sure this will be the best phase of your life. God bless." But while many think that it's a real photo of the mother-daughter duo, fact is that the picture is taken from a stock image and has been morphed with Anushka's photo. Yes, that's right. The picture going viral is fake. Meanwhile, the couple has beefed up the security at the hospital in order to protect the privacy of the newborn. The restrictions have been put to the extent that even close relatives are not allowed to visit the couple or the newborn at the hospital. No gifts from the loved ones are being accepted. Virat's brother Vikas Kohli also shared a photo of a baby's feet which was mistaken to be the couple's baby's photo. He later posted a clarification about the same. Three days after the birth of their daughter, the couple sent out a statement to the paparazzi requesting the paps not to take photographs of their newborn. The statement read as, "We want to protect the privacy of our child and we need your help and support. While we will always ensure that you get all the content you need for featuring us, we would request you to kindly not take or carry any content that has our child." Guess the fans will have to wait a little long to get a glimpse of Virushka's long-awaited baby.
गेट बंद कर।
गेट बंद कर।